Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Rarelic, and today we're going to be playing some Walking Dead. Now, I have always loved this series. I have never recorded a Let's Play, but I have played it myself, two or three times both seasons. I've made my friends play it, and they enjoyed it. I made them play both seasons, and I watched my friends play it three times with three different friends. Both seasons for all of them. And I have watched PewDiePie's Let's Play. I've watched White Boy 7 Street's Let's Play. Oh my god, that fucking takes me back to the days. He is now a piece of shit, but hey, he was cool in 2008, and probably none of you even know who he is. Maybe a couple of you do, I don't know. He has 2 million subscribers, but like, he gets like 10,000 views a day on a video. It's horrible. Anyway, watched both of them, and one or two other people, well, Game Over ENT, he literally only does Walking Dead stuff, also watched his Let's Play, and, there's someone else I'm missing. I'm sorry to whoever else's video I watched, but basically, I love this show, and I think you get the gist. Not show, game. I don't watch the show. The show can fuck off. The game is where it's at. So today, we're gonna be playing the Walking Dead game. And we're going to be starting out with my save file, nobody else's save file that I have watched play, like I said. And it is when AJ, Kenny, and Clem continue on from Wellington, and Clementine does not leave Kenny. So let's fucking get into this shit, boy! Oh, alright. There is going to be 5 episodes. Alright, pretty clear. And, I guess we're ready to start in episode 1. Ooh. That looks good to me. Also, never mind. We're just gonna continue. I was gonna talk about some knowledge I know, but we're just gonna jump into this shit. So let's fucking go. I'll try not to talk too much when they're talking, obviously. I do like to talk a lot. But I will try to keep it on the down low.
Hey. It's time. Get over here.
Alright, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm just on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. It's traffic's just it's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No, I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Look, I understand.
I like to play as me, not as the character.
Oh, I'm more than angry, Javi.
Fuck.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo?
That's so fucked up.
Right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
Wow.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
Well, go on then. Hit me. All right, if it makes you feel better. I deserve it.
He deserves it. So I deserve it, so.
Yeah, I intend to.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
We were just, talking, Gabriel.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat.
Can't stay quiet, and you can't just tell a son we're fucking getting fucked up out here having a fight, you know?
It's okay.
Inside,
If he's gonna offer, you gotta take his hand.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Ooh.
Yeah. I love you, little brother. You know that, right?
Let me say I love you too.
With everything going on. I know.
Brotherly love. It's gonna always exist, you know. No matter what you fucking do. You.
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time.
Damn.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
Okay. Yeah, saying nothing's fine. I didn't really like any of those choices.
Responsibility.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
Being a little bit of ruffians, you know?
Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
We are getting fucked in this house, man.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
All right, so I don't want to act like I don't know anything. This was all in the trailer, so I know what's about to happen, just letting you all know. So if my reaction is not too crazy, that would be why.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
All right, PP, time to go see ya.
Mama.
Oh! Oh no!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Es loco! Es loco!
Help him!
Mama should have listened.
I'm sorry, Papa.
Oh, God. That would not kill a zombie. What?
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Let me look at it.
Gabriel, where's I'm sorry. Sister? He better wake back up, because that... What?
Keys.
That would not kill a zombie.
Keys. Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash. Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no!
Well, we all know that new girl's gonna be the new Clementine.
No!
It's okay.
No!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Really blue. I don't know if that's just my gamma or what the fuck that was about. Oh man. Javier is never even gonna get to set things right with his fucking brother now. Alright. Sure, I guess. We gonna get some Clementine action already now?
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Oh shit, I thought that was Clementine for a second. Oh. Sure.
I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Just having a nice little campfire, you know?
Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore.
Her voice sounds so familiar. I swear she's done other voice acting in games like this.
Wait for it to pass. I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
All right, let's be the new Kenny.
We should keep moving.
Kenny doesn't exist, so we just keep moving. We're gonna be Kenny.
Supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
What?
People were probably growing this before.
Aw, dude. Food. I'm jealous. I thought she was talking about cigarettes. Oh, yeah, let me roll this shit, boy.
The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
Yeah.
You're driving. And I've come a long way since then.
All right.
It was like 3 days ago.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in
the dude, let them take a hit. We're in the zombie apocalypse. Unless they just don't want to share. Ooh.
You want some?
Oh, yeah, boy.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
We are setting it.
Well, it seems like Javier's a fucking pussy.
Don't judge me.
I wouldn't blame them if they did crack cocaine in the zombie apocalypse. Come on.
I'm not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material.
They're acting like weed is like the worst thing ever.
Case in point. He was reassuring, but you know, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change.
Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point.
Yo, she's hogging the joint. She better pass that shit over soon.
I don't know. Some days I just want leaving by the side of the road.
I'm joking. Jesus. Obviously.
I don't see past the fucking joint.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute.
Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Nah, he's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. Oh, yeah. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
Oh, yeah. There we go, Javier. Talking about life advice, smoking a joint. What? Did we got two?
Sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
Ew. Yo, he must have passed that joint quick.
To get laid.
Oh, I can help. Oh!
Over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute.
Oh my lord, I can't believe that was an answer.
What's that smell?
Don't worry about it, skunk.
It's gross.
Skunk. Yup.
Hey.
Hit a skunk.
Mariano, I think we must have hit a skunk.
That darn skunk.
I already know you guys do drugs. That's a pretty severe way of
phrasing. Yeah, well, that was a skunk though.
Don't tell Gabe. He's the one who told me.
Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
Oh, please.
Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contacted.
Oh my god.
We'll make a supply stop.
Yeah, why is their family so, like, are they, like, super religious or something? Or I don't understand why they're so against drugs. Javier's got to be at least, like, 26 or something, right? He's his own man. By the way, before I get hate comments, yeah, okay, I get they're making a bad example for the kids, but, like, once again, it's the zombie fucking apocalypse. Did she get bit or something? What is that? Yeah, nothing. We don't need to disturb her. Clearly not.
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Oh.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
Wah, wah, oh, wah, wah. Always sounds nice to me.
A water bottle?
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Ooh, looks like that motherfucker's got some cleft chin or whatever the fuck that shit's called. Oh boy, let's grab that shit. Let's get some action, boy! Yo, Javier is straight bars. Let's fucking go. Why am I just hitting E every time? I want to fucking smack him with left click.
Hey, where are you going?
Whoa, what's with that dirty look, boy?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Yeah, I'm not liking this kid.
Jesus.
Mood swings, man.
It never ends with him.
No, yeah.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Nah, don't get into it.
I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
What?
It's easier to stay out of it that way.
Yeah.
Well, when you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
You can borrow mine if you want.
I might just have to do that.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know.
Maybe a candy
bar. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
We're just letting the kids go by themselves? That seems risky as fuck. I wouldn't be doing that. Oh, some free room? Alright, here we go. Who is this? Oh shit, that's her. Well, knowing the Walking Dead game, we always gotta talk to everyone, so let's fucking do it. Hey, I know we just talked, but
any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen.
I'll see what I can do.
Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
A pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it.
Right.
Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
Sure.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
Whatever keeps you happy in the apocalypse, you know? We got time, you know, no rush. We're just chilling at the junkyard, right? So we can get her a Panarino.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Oh, yo, the Japs are here? Ooh. This is probably fucking like Korean or some shit. I don't even fucking know. Poke? Yeah, dude. Poker. Poker, Javier! Oh, yeah.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
Aww, I'm not. I want to poke it again. Talk to the oil rig.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole.
Well,
can't charm your way out of that one.
They're pretty easy to see, right? We'll just not do it. Yeah, you know.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
I feel like it'd be pretty easy to stay ahead of them, in all honesty.
Just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food.
That is very true, though.
What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
Well, then, we're dead.
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Or we just like hide in a forest, but that obviously does not. Well, maybe some animals too, maybe. I don't know. Not a lot of animals, but we don't have to stick on the road and drive. Siphon. Oh, we're gonna siphon the gas, boy? Alright. Give me a second here. Let me look at this real quick first.
That could hold a lot of gas.
That it can.
Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
And she said there's not any gas. We got all the gas. Oh, that guy fucking is a gross motherfucker! He's got fucking stabby arms. Bone knives. Well, let's siphon this bitch up again. There's not another one under there for sure. Oh, yeah. This is what Javier's gonna do, that fucking bitch in the car. If we pulled over.
Ugh, not much. But every bit helps. Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
See, if I were in the zombie apocalypse, I think, like, I'd become almost like a hoarder. I feel like I'd want to take fucking everything I know that could possibly be helpful. Because there is such a limited supply of everything. Hear that, East Band boys?
literally anything. I'll need to find more.
Well, good thing it's a car junkyard.
Ugh, I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Nah, dude. You don't need no big ass tires anyway.
Nothing up there but garbage.
Nothing over there but garbage. Nothing over there but garbage. We'll do a couple skipperinos, why not?
Looks like there's more to see up here.
I mean, if I've learned one thing about Javier, it's that Javier is not a pussy.
Any luck?
Some.
Except for his pussy lungs.
Not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe.
Whatever.
Stay close to Javi.
Oh, you know he's gonna run away.
Oh, all right.
This kid's a loose cannon. Why would we take him? We should take the girl. I guess one adult needs to stay with each kid, though, right?
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Ooh.
Good catch.
Maybe some medical supply arenos. There's a bloody... There's a zombie in the front. Like, 10,000%. There's a zombie up there, so... Just gotta remember that.
Locked.
Oh.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Well, good thing we ripped a crowbar out of a fucking zombie's mouth hole. Oh.
Fuck yeah.
That was really easy. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. You see this little boy?
Look at all that fuel.
That'd probably be such a satisfying thing to do. Yo, take a... You start pumping that bitch. Oh, it's just... It keeps going. We're good.
Locked. Oh, well. At least it had some gas.
Another thing I'd do, I feel like I would definitely really try to find a way to break in there. Like, no matter what it'd be.
Shit.
Ooh, a prisoner zombie. Give him a little QQ!
Looks like it came from in there.
I swear he, like, barely gashed his jaw open. How the fuck would that kill that zombie as well? Alright, Gabriel. Gabriel, look at me. We're going in there, all right? Let's go, boy. Follow me. Follow me, Gaby. Gabe's just peering in the car as I go into a stranger's house that I could easily get jumped in.
Locked.
Well, we're prying her open again then, huh?
Not gonna be able to pry this open.
Yeah,
damn it.
I don't see how that'd be possible.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Well, we all know that a zombie is down under the house. So let's go say hello. Yeah, I better get some Clementine action soon, though, once we get out of this hood area. Now, you're telling me I'm not telling Gabe to watch my flank or anything as I do this? I mean, okay.
Gabe, come check this out.
Yo, real talk, Gabe has to be one of the worst names for a kid in, like, middle school and shit. I talked to a kid with the name of Gabe. Everyone just called him, you know, like, Gabe. You know, like he's gay. It was really sad. Everyone made fun of him.
Just be careful.
I actually, I befriended him, and then everyone told me, don't talk to Gabe. He's a loser, and he's ugly, and he's a nerd. And if you talk to him, then your reputation will get lowered in the school. And I'm like, wow, that's so fucked up. I kept talking to him. I hung out with him a couple times.
And but, pretty gross.
He was pretty weird. And I ended up, like, totally stopping to talk to him after a while. And I kind of understood why people told me not to.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Okay. Hello. We gotta find a pen, though.
Check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets.
Oh.
We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place is kind of a dump. I mean, literally.
And you forgot to mention super freaking weird.
Real talk, if we take this shit, it's probably gonna follow us just like in the first season, but hey, whatever.
You bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep.
Alright, if the kids really want to, if you really want to, as long as we can smoke and chill and we get to do what we get to do, you know?
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Oh, she's mad.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle.
Because we're straight bars.
We should be able to switch roles now and then.
No need to change, it's already working. Cool Uncle Javi.
Oh, yeah.
Why? Because you used to hit balls with sticks for money?
Ooh, you're a pro baseball player?
I'm cool, because I used to hit them really far.
Ooh.
Also, people who are actually cool don't say cool as much.
Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Oh, my God. Wait,
but you...
What's that? Ooh, candy bar.
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
Oh, come on. No, you take it back. No, come on. I don't... You found it? No! That's fucked, man. I don't... Whatever.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh, I told you we were gonna get fucked already.
Come on, speak up.
No habla, no habla español, or inglés. you can't. Whoa, whatever. Whoa,
the gas is all there. Just keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell.
No habla inglés.
I know you got people.
Inglés. They'll be back.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not going to be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Oh, well, I wasn't going that direction,
yeah, probably
but
probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here waiting to make an ambush. Fan out, look for the others.
Well, they're only literally right there. I hope they heard and they peaced out or did something. Okay, well, that door's locked. Or, no, we opened it. Fuck.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my
Oh, fuck, man. Fair enough, though.
Open it real slowly.
Oh, what happens if I don't?
What happens? Fuck around with me, boy.
Oh, what if I fuck around with you, boy? Ooh.
I'll shoot the ever-loving shit out of you.
Yeah? Shoot me right now, pussy. Oh my god! Did not, expect him to actually shoot me. Okay. Nice. I thought he was gonna keep repeating his dialogue. I guess not. Shit. All right. Props to Telltale. Good writing. Good scripting. You know, whatever.
Lonnie, you're with me.
All right. I'll open that fucking door. Don't worry about it. I'm actually a professional at opening doors, believe it or not.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day.
All right, boys and girls. I'll open the door. Don't worry about it. All right, good. Good, they're gone. Ooh, how would you not see that? Oh my god, this is their, oh my god. What? Oh, okay.
Looks like you and your friends had a real FaceTime.
Oh, he's gonna shove it in my face.
You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything, I
swear.
That's
the goddamn least you can do.
Well,
look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you'd hit pay dirt. Honest mistake?
I mean, yeah, honestly.
Sneaky fucking feeling.
Oh.
That you're full of shit.
What?
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Alright, 1v1.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
He's not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call.
He seems like he might waver a little bit.
This doesn't have to go.
Yeah, see? Oh,
what was that noise?
No.
What you got hiding under there, boy?
I don't know. Open it yourself.
If you know something, you better spill it.
Oh, fuck.
You don't want me finding out for myself.
Fuck it!
Fuck!
Yes! Oh, no. No!
Guys, get the fuck in here!
No! It was the only choice! Alright, we got the gun. Let's go, boy!
Oh, shit.
Wait, why did I just throw the gun? Why the fuck did I throw the gun?
What you done here?
Wait, don't you?
Whew. I don't regret it. I don't regret what I did. Tell me what would have won better. Oh, who the fuck
is
this?
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain.
Alright, real quick. They're taking them to the place, right? Whatever. I totally forgot what the place is called. So, yeah. And also, in the trailer, there's a part where they open the hatch and you see his family down in there. So... still think fucking that guy up net profit.
Aim for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way to work all this
out. I don't know, dude.
You know, make a deal or something.
I can't just be quiet.
All right, you best be glad it ain't.
Please just
stop. All right, you don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Stop. Okay.
Stop. Oh, shit.
This is our chance. Let's fuck him up again. Fuck him up. Yep. Round 2, motherfucker. Round two, motherfucker. Shoot his ass. Oh, Javier.
Hey.
Oh, fuck. All right. Considering, right, all right, we already fucked that guy up, right? Okay, so they're already mad at us, the Wellington people. Not Wellington. I forget what the hell the place is called. It's literally in the title of the third game. Whatever. They're already mad at us, right? We might as well just fucking light this motherfucker up, right? So let's light this motherfucker up. BAM! Woohoo! Yeah, best shut up, boy. Clem!
Fuck.
Clem! Clementine! 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 Had a bad fucking day!
I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back.
Oh, Clem, come on.
Or is that not what I saw?
Oh, Clem, come on.
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
Yo, all right.
You're a kid.
She's a savage, actually.
Well, wait, did you do that with the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Whew, all right.
Shit.
Let's play cutesy with her, right?
Yeah. You stopped it, all right.
We gotta start warming up to Clem already.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Oh my god, she's so savage.
I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Oh, give me that candy bar. Yeah.
Hey, that's for my niece.
She'll know.
More than anything. I promised it to her.
Yep.
Please.
We know how to touch Clemmy's heart. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, Clemmy.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, no. Just...
My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard. If you let me have your van.
Oh, wow.
I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Nah.
That van is our home. It's
nah.
All we got.
She said she's leaving by
that
herself.
Sounds like a no.
We gotta keep
you just
her.
Give me directions like a normal person.
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway?
Nah.
This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
All right.
This really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's
I'm a famous baseball player!
Tied up.
Hey, that's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Oh, yeah.
Glad we understand each other.
Yeah.
Your name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
We can't be all nice to her all the time, alright? Alright. Best response for me personally, that's a cool name, because, side fact, I'm actually going to name my daughter Clementine when I have a little girl, so, ooh! Yeah, I love Clementine.
Clementine. Cool name.
Half based off the
if
game.
You say so.
Half because I like the name. It's just super cute. Call her Clem. Oh, his fucking arm looks dislocated as fuck. Ba-bam! All the knife action. Yep. The old Jane. The old Jane 1-2.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
We can help each other.
Give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Alright, fine. I don't blame you.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just...
They're all fucking walkers.
Around other people. Not for a while, anyway.
Aw, fuck.
Usually, it's just me on my...
She's been alone for a while. Fucking rip, Kenny. Cool, we already knew, but like...
My own.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing.
I honestly picked a random choice really quick there. I didn't have enough time.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it.
Yeah, how the hell did Javier survive just with those kids that
keeping
long?
Keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
Oh, the best quote of Clementine.
You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Ah, goosebumps.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
I'm in handcuffs, so like, what the fuck else can I do?
Don't make me regret this.
Oh.
Come on.
All right.
There. Get to the gate. Let's keep going. They'll open up.
Oh shit! Oh my god, we literally said oh shit at the same time.
Hey, open up.
My hand was off the keyboard. Yeah, you don't know how badly I wanted that to be Kenny.
Can't open the gate till you clear them out. Can't risk it.
Alright, let's clear them the fuck out. Ooh, oh shit, this sensitivity is a little crazy. Alright. Fuck you! Come on, motherfucker. Why can't I shoot that one? All right, fucking pa-cow.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire.
Oh, no. Oh, help, Clemmy! Ah! Oh, my God. That fucking curb stomp, though.
Get your ass inside. Come on, now.
A horse.
Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
A sea.
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty...
Oh my god, wait. If we literally made it so they never got discovered and we can actually get back to them... I mean, it's probably been a really long time. They probably definitely won't be there. But that would actually be fucking clutch as shit if my choice about fucking that guy up was actually right.
Quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
Yeah.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is.
I mean, what would we really do?
Now head on in.
We're not gonna rob them.
Shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Prescott.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
That's also true.
This way.
Guess what? It's been like,
I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Like 4 years at least or something like that. This kid should know like what to do if he goes missing or something.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since, well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Yeah, it's kind of cool, actually.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait.
Clem's going into a bar fight.
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
No. I'll just sit here and wait, okay? Let's play some fucking pool, boy.
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
I'm a master poolsman myself, actually, so let's challenge somebody to a showdown. Or we could do a spinning contest. I'm pretty good at that. Let's go talk to old man Willie. Alright, Willie. Nice. Oh, this is the girl.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Oh, he knows that I'm a famous baseball player?
Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban.
Oh shit, dude, I'm a gambler myself.
Your career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
I mean,
honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
At this point, it totally is.
Fair enough.
Everybody's anyway, on an equal level. Rad.
This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type,
ooh, let's go.
Poker, 5-card stud.
Oh shit, I don't like poker.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Oh, we get to tell her.
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
Ah, fuck him.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written on him.
Ooh!
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man.
Ooh, please tell me I'm right.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice. Well, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon.
No welcome.
On my tab.
No, I just said no welcome. You're welcome, sweetie.
Bottoms up.
Drinks on the boy.
This smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, bar fight. Hey, I told you.
Talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off.
Javi, you step in, boy.
A perfectly good batteries.
Bar fight.
Give me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Bar fight.
Yeah, who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Yeah, punch him in the face.
Because I don't scare easy, all right? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
Yeah.
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well.
I wanted to say I was the bodyguard, but I know that'd probably piss off Clementine, so, yeah.
Oh, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem.
Oh my God.
Listen to him. He's not even nervous.
Wow.
I could have died because of his bullets.
Wow. Wow.
Look out.
Oh, whoa, boy! That's what I'm talking about. Take it, bitch.
Hey, listen.
Pow, 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 pow.
Hold down, huh?
Spray him down, Clem, with those fake bullets.
I was too. We just got a little out of hand.
I thought he wasn't nervous very easy.
Give me what I'm owed.
Jesus, you gotta get her under control, man.
Well, you gotta be. You gotta stop being a prick. Ba-bam! Sit the fuck down.
A deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Whoa, what?
Oh, no. Oh,
no. Oh, no!
Drop the gun. Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking...
What
the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Yeah, he was a cunt, so whatever. We lie. Alright, to be honest, I don't want to get a bad rep. So I'm not gonna do this all the time, but, like, real talk, like, I was an asshole, so... Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm not gonna be like this all the time. I feel like I'm making, like, terrible decisions in a lot of people's minds, but, like, seriously, he was an ass.
Eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would've shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
We really did stir up some trouble, though.
Coming in, fucking up my bar.
Yeah, I do feel bad for the people, because we seriously did just cause a bad problem.
Yeah. I'll put your fucking lights out. Both of you.
But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit.
Exactly.
I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Aw, thank you. See, we took care of the fucking town's ass, you know?
Thanks for having my back at the hangar.
Yeah, boy?
That was cool of you. I wasn't...
Yeah! We're a team, boy!
Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Yeah.
I mean it.
Haha, wink wink.
Just... Don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Oh, we're friends. We're friends.
Hello?
Who the hell's that?
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here.
Oh my God, Javier's getting some action. Sometimes. Javier's getting some action from this girl.
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Pleasure's all mine.
Mm-hmm. Is it now?
Yep.
Let's see about that wound.
Oh, it is, sweetie. Yeah, she's pretty, like, she's not bad looking, to be honest. Especially for the damn apocalypse.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still.
I'll hold still for you, baby.
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most
trouble?
As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Ah.
Oh, I'm not a troublemaker. No, trouble sees me and runs the other way.
That explains why Trip locked you up for the night.
Clementine doesn't want any of it.
He
I do feel kind of bad.
Man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly?
Ooh.
That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me.
He did.
Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
You join our group, baby.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's...
Yeah, join our group.
If there's anything
join our group
about,
or have sex with me. Either
not
one.
That I have much to offer you, but...
Oh, you have enough to offer.
I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay.
You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
No.
Just about.
No. She's still in here.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself.
Oh, okay.
Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one.
Yeah.
In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. It's very fair.
Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Well, there wasn't any. You totally are nice.
It doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Eleanor, come on. Give it to the man.
Look, maybe there's another way.
Ooh, let's go.
Through your gate. Down at the other end of the
airfield. Oh, okay, yeah.
You don't use it much, but...
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Well, we could leave tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
That sounds interesting.
You do that for me.
Oh, yeah.
It's the right thing to do. Mm-hmm. Anyway.
And you have a crush on me. You gotta remember that.
I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
Give me a kiss through the gate!
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
I mean, I totally, yeah. I'm not saying I 100% trust her. I could see Trip. Trip does seem very, 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 very trustworthy, actually. Like, if I didn't have a hard-on for this girl, I would definitely just go with Trip, really. But... Because, like, okay, early loves in this game, early crushes, they either get killed, or they just leave you in the fucking dust. So, like, it's not worth it. She's obviously not going to become part of our group. Oh, it's so hard. It's so hard. It's so hard. It's such a hard choice. Like, do we want to be sketchballs? We've been sketchballs this whole time. Or do we want to be good boys and good girls and have a trustworthy man? Because that Trip, I don't think he would ever do anybody wrong, really. He does seem just like a very negotiable, even balanced, neutral kind of guy. He would never fuck you over, but he would never treat you like a princess. So, like, I mean, that's all we need. We just need to get driven to a place. So, like...
Right. Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
Ooh.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Good story, right?
Yeah. Guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
The hell's the lamp gonna do? Well, I mean, I guess, but like, it's barely gonna change any lighting. Oh, what? Oh, flashback time. It's flashback time. I heard there's flashbacks. Flashback. Or the end of chapter one. Flashback. All
That's
right.
Good. Getting into first
gear. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. It's Kenny. All right, guys. So far, my predictions are 100% right. This is what's going to happen. We're going to have flashbacks. There's going to be Kenny. And at the end of chapter five, with Clementine's last flashback, Kenny is going to be dead, buried in a grave. That's what's gonna happen. It is. So, we're gonna get to see Kenny through flashbacks in every fucking chapter, episode, whatever. And he's gonna die in the flashbacks at the end. I already, like, it's... If I'm wrong, literally, like, flame me with dislikes on the last video, because I swear that's literally gonna... That's how it's gonna go. Okay, anyway, we'll get into it. Let's cry, because we get to finally see Kenny in a flashback.
Here's the hardest part.
Now, just stay on the road. Most important rule. Now, let's try shifting into second.
All right. Let's give her a shifterino!
Not bad at all, especially for a first time. You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, all right? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
I want to do it again.
You will. And next time, just be gentle. And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words. You too, buddy.
AJ!
I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
Huh.
Well, the heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Be like summer every day.
Yeah.
Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
Yeah.
Find me some shorts. Yeah. Outside. I love seeing Kenny in some shorts.
For sure.
No more winters ever again, Clem. I'll teach AJ to fish, how to swim.
Oh.
We'll watch the sunrise.
It's
every
so cute.
Morning. All three of us. We ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third.
All right.
Let's get her really cooking.
Let's cook her up, Kenny!
Well, there you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me. Proud of you, Clem.
Hey, I really appreciate you teaching me.
Yeah, you didn't have to.
You know, I always dreamed about the day I'd teach Duck to drive. You're the best second chance I could ask for.
Where's your blanket, goofball?
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? A duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but something.
Nah.
That's just a bit odd. That's all I'm saying.
Crap!
I got it. Turn the wheel.
Don't.
Fuck, bro. Oh my god! Turn right. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Did not see that coming. Really did not see that coming. Nope. Did not see that coming. Fuck.
AJ? You're okay.
What the fuck, bro?
Kenny?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Already? Oh no, dude. Kenny's a survivor!
Oh my god.
Kenny's got it! Come on! He's got it. He's a boy. He's a boy!
Is AJ okay?
He's a boy!
Shit. Help me up.
Yes! My boy! No! No! No, Kenny! Oh, fuck.
I don't feel anything.
Oh, fuck.
That's good.
No. Clem, I don't feel...
No.
...anything.
Fuck.
I can't feel...
Fuck! No!
Can't get up. Oh my god damn it.
I can get you into the car.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
This ain't gonna work, Clem.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Hey, stay away from
me. Oh,
him.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
You gotta go help AJ, Clem.
Oh, fuck.
Watch those fuckers chew me up. Go, Clem. Now!
Okay. Okay, Kitty. Goodbye.
Good. Go. Now, goddammit. Hey, dipshits. Come and get it.
Hey, Jimmy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. She has PTSD, bro. Clementine has fucking post-traumatic stress disorder. Fuck, bro. No.
Hey, Clem. We almost there.
Fuck. Oh my god, dude.
Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter. Makes a guy wonder.
I'm not talking. I don't feel like reading. I don't feel like acknowledging anything.
Nothing to say, huh?
No.
I guess that's gentlemanlike of you.
Yeah, whatever. Sure, shut up.
Guys, that's the place.
Honestly, I don't like that Telltale did that very early. You know, dislike the video because I was wrong, clearly. But, I think that was really a bad mess up on their part, really. You know, clearly, I'm sad that Kenny died. But with the amount of time between when the second season aired to now, or was made, whatever, you do lose some, like, you lose some of, what word am I even looking for? Like, you're not as close to a character as you were at the end of season two. There's been a long break. You kind of forget about the characters a little bit. You don't actually forget about them, but, like, the bond you had with them was not as strong as it was. So I think they really need to build that bond up again with Kenny by doing flashbacks all the way, at least for a while, because, you know, I was sad, but honestly, I didn't feel, you know, I cried at the end of season two, you know, when Kenny was, like, trying to send me off, but I didn't cry from his death, and he's my favorite character of all time, and I really think I would have if they made me feel more emotionally attached to him again, because it's just been such a long break. Anyway, unless, you know, maybe they're gonna really focus on that and, like I said, really develop her PTSD and make it a severe problem in the season. And maybe that's why they did it so early. I don't know. We'll see. If they don't even do that, or they don't do something good with it. And I feel like that was a really big mistake on their part. Anyway, let's continue. Hey guys, I'm not gonna do my intro, but apparently as soon as I said let's continue, I ran out of video storage. So hey, what a great time for that video to actually stop. I don't know if I'm gonna separate it into two parts. I probably will, only because that was already an hour and, you know, whatever. I might even split up that video a while. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but that was a great time for it to apparently just stop itself, because I ran out of storage on my hard drive. So, yeah, anyway, let's continue The Walking Dead.
What a mess.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
That's a tool that we had. That's a cassette that we probably had. Destroyed. Give
Mariana's
me that.
Tape player.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi.
Oh my god, dude.
You're safe.
I can't believe it, actually.
You told me where to hide.
Okay, literally, I said, oh my god, and he said, I can't believe it, I can't believe it. Anyway, that was really weird. We literally just said the same thing, like, jinxed ourselves twice.
I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet.
Wow.
It kept running through my head, like, on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
Yeah. You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate. And your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh no. no sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
Oh.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back.
God, I can't get over the Kenny thing, dude. I wanted to see more of my boy, but I also think it was seriously a bad idea for him to kill him off so early. Holy shit. Uppercut, boy! Oh, no. Even though we went up, it was definitely not an uppercut. Ooh. Come here, motherfucker! Ooh. Slick moves.
Javi, you found us.
Hey, all right, reunited.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Oh, shit. We're gonna... Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. That's a way to get back into it from my depressing mood of them already killing Kenny. Fuck, dude. I'm seriously so... I don't like that telltale. You fucked. You fucked up. You goofed. Anyway, if I know anything about romance, and I actually know a lot of fucking shit about romance somehow, even though I've not been in that many relationships, I give relationship advice. Alright, I don't want to boast about myself. That sounds fucking really horrible of me. I sound like a piece of shit. Anyway, we locked eyes. If you fucking deny this kiss, she is gonna fucking... No, you cannot deny... This situation that we just put ourselves in. You have to kiss, or else it's just not gonna go well. So, you gotta kiss. Oh, yes! Yeah, boy! Yes. Yeah, boy!
I think we get a pass.
Yeah.
I wanted to come after
you. Oh my god, dude! I thought he was gonna kiss her! Oh my god, okay.
Swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left. Oh, I thought we were done for.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
And Clemmy Clue!
She's just so scared.
I didn't want to say that because it's a PewDiePie thing,
you
but...
You have to be scared.
Kind of like it.
Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite.
Yeah, well,
not much we can do about it.
We hope.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. As soon as we get back to Prescott,
oh, yo,
she'll patch you right
we're
up.
Javier, the two-time pro but baseball player,
pleasure
dude.
To make your acquaintance.
We're going back to see her too,
we
boy.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck. Who's the kid with the gun?
Clementine.
Do you have a name you want to share with us? Or. You're gonna make me do my own introductions.
My friend.
Clementine's a friend.
My friend.
Hi there.
My friend.
Able to help. Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that. Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even like lukewarm water would be okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people.
Honestly, I did not expect that.
Healthy, reasonably
cheerful.
Yeah, I didn't.
Wasn't expecting this. Believe me. To have my family back together again, it's...
I get it. I do.
Rip the van, though. Holy shit, they shot the shit out of that thing.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working
room. Oh, come on, Clementine.
I haven't forgotten about our deal.
Oh, but we're friends now.
I don't know what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay.
Yeah!
You know, considering...
We're best friends!
What?
That we're best friends!
Came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for cool.
Oh, Ooh, yeah. Straight bars.
Thanks.
Oh my god. My heart just dropped. I really did not expect that. Oh my god. It's still them? Oh my god.
I don't think so.
Wow. I really did not expect that. Oh my fucking gosh, bro.
We can't leave her.
What the fuck, dude? Why would we not leave her? Oh my god. Kate.
Stop.
What the fuck? His whole family is killing themselves. What did I tell you about first loves, bro? Fucking dead. We're gone. Pow, 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 pow! Get fucked, bitch!
Go!
Yes, cavalry fire. Always best. She literally got shot in the fucking head, bro.
Jesus. Jesus, I'm so...
She just...
I know, Javi. And there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. We gotta get a move on before they start.
I mean, yeah,
again.
Yeah, I really, yeah.
If you wanna do what's right for your family, you'll
yeah.
With me.
Yeah.
It's time to go, man.
I really, yeah.
We
Why not?
Here and we finish this.
Really?
Nuts. We gotta-
Holy shit, dude, Clementine.
Get the fuck out of here
I've
right
now.
I've
already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again.
Trip,
help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us.
Oh my god.
Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi.
Yo, we coming straight strapped in this bitch. Are we seriously gonna... Oh my god. You know, it's pretty tempting. I mean, Clementine has a point. Okay, and I already figured out what choice I'm gonna make, and I'm going to tell you why. I'm gonna stay and fuck these bitches up, because, well, two reasons. Number one, it's Javier and Clementine only, aka the two characters that cannot die in episode one. Check. Number two, whatever the hell the other guy, he's gonna take them back to safety. So his family's fine then too. Well, fuck yeah, we're fighting.
We have to end this.
Yeah.
Now.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi,
go with them. I'll be fine.
Uh huh.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Javier's not a pussy. Like I said, we learned that. Woo! Oh shit! What is that?
Javi, don't.
Oh fuck! Rabow! Holy shit! I guess we had to do that, cause that would have killed us. Oh wow, is it over? Wow! Wow. Alright. Chose to stay the night in the junkyard. 50-50. Okay. Shoot the driver or let him go. I'm actually surprised that 48% or 43% shot him. I really thought it'd be lower than that, actually, so. Interesting. Oh. You didn't have to get shot up. What? I was reading shooting and I just, yeah, anyway. You didn't have to get, I was reading shooting and up. Locked up. So shot up. Anyway. You didn't have to get locked up. That's actually really interesting. I guess it was like literally a... Like there was only one path of choices that would get you not locked up because of how low the percentage is, I guess. That's interesting. Okay. Okay. So we got 45% of thirsty motherfuckers and 55% of normal people. It's good to know. Wow, really? I guess people have the same logic as me. I don't know. I felt like that would be not closer to 50-50, but like, yeah, I thought it'd be closer to 50-50, really. Yeah. I was in the majority for everything except shooting him, which was, it's a little surprising. I really thought I was acting out of the norm a little bit. All right, cool. Please don't tell me this takes me to episode 2. It's not what I wanted. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, that was episode 1. Now, unfortunately, I think this part that I just recorded now is only like 15 minutes. So maybe I'll just split it into 2 parts? Or maybe I'll just make this a full-parted video, like one whole part, and it'd be like an hour and 40 minutes. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, really. You guys will see once I post this, I guess. But right now, I have no idea. So I loved episode 1, besides the fact that Kenny died. And it's not because I'm a salty piece of shit. It's because I really think it's bad writing on their part. So, you know, whatever. I didn't have that attachment to Kenny as to what I did at the end of season 2. They needed to build that back up again. I really believe that. So whatever. It was still sad, but like I said, I didn't get super emotional from it. But Kenny was my boy, and now that just means Javi's got to be the new Kenny, you know? And then Clementine will love us. Just easy, right? I would love to see what the flashbacks entail if you pick to stay with Jane or by yourself, or to leave Wellington, leave Kenny. Because that flashback would only be for my choice only, because it's the only choice you can stay with Kenny. So that's actually really interesting. I'll be watching out for everyone else's videos. It'll be super cool. Can't wait. And like the video if you enjoyed, you know, fucking awesome. Loved. I could not wait for this to come out. It finally came out. So lit. Besides Kenny, whatever. I'm gonna be salty probably throughout the whole series from that, honestly. That's a very big letdown on my part, but whatever. So, like I said, like the video if you enjoyed. If you're new, don't forget to click that subscribe button. And if you do, you will become a dinosaur. And until next time, see you guys next time.